pursue another successful mission.
I couldn't do what I do without you in my earpiece.
Head down the tunnel. You got three coming in.
Can you imagine me as a spy?
With a gun.
What? These look delicious.
Cool.
This is very chewy.
You're eating a hand towel.
Just cleansing my palate.
When I joined the CIA, I thought I was going to be this amazing spy. I'm just the same boring person I was before.
You play it too safe.
I just hear my mom's voice. Give up on your dreams, Susan. Just to write that in my lunchbox.
Raina Boyanov is about to sell a tactical nuclear weapon to a terrorist organization.
I told you to send me in there.
You can't. She knows the identity of all our agents. We need someone to find the bomb without being detected.
I'll do it.
Okay, thanks, lunch lady.
You're going.
Okay.
Yeah, bring one of your cats as a sidekick.
I don't have cats.
Go see Patrick. He's got special equipment for you.
It's like the future.
You're a spy.
I know.
You'll be given a new identity.
Oh.
Cat lady. She's missing a shirt that says, I've never felt the touch of a man.
Joe Bell. Hey, come on, sir.
Hey, mamma mia. The confidence builder.
You really think you're ready for the field? Leave the action to me.
Damn it! We'll put your roof on a scooter! What are you, the Pope?
You are not to make direct contact with any of the targets.
Let's go, go. You are incredibly out of your league.
Let's go, go. That's not fair! Go. Oh, Mother Butler!
Get
your hand out my boots!
I'm saving you!
I'm a real spy. I once drove a car off a freeway on top of a train while I was on fire. Not the car, I was on fire.
Kind of starting to freak me out.
Poor little pathetic Susan. My father used to bring people here.
Did he also make you dress like a slutty dolphin trainer?
Did I forget to knock?
Who are you?
You want me to have Cagney and Lacey explain it to you? Cagney's gonna come up your ass like a thunderbolt and chew off both of your Swedish meatballs.
You gonna cry?
I'm not gonna cry.
You're crying now!
I'm not!